We need to save the planet from certain destruction. To do that, we need to defeat the scariest supervillain of all time.
Thanos?
Even worse than that.
Those zombie demons from the past?
You see, no one alive today started climate change, war, or poverty.
It was all people many lifetimes ago.
It's not our fault.
Regardless, we're still the ones left with the bill.
We must create a new opportunity to keep our hope alive.
Rebellions are built on hope.
But we're still fighting over the past.
We've all hurt each other and caused each other pain.
Are we gonna let that define our humanity forever?
Or can all Earthlings become Plurthlings?
I love you.
I'm sorry.
Please forgive me.
Thank you.
Those four sentences
can go a long way.